Yo, what's good with it, YouTube? What's good, everybody? Hey, hold on real quick. I got a very, very special announcement. But y'all have to wait till the end of the video to hear it. But I got a very special announcement. But right now, we're going to go ahead and get straight into the video. We're going to talk about the video first. Hey, shout out to the boy Kendrick Lamar. He came out with the music video, Not Like Us. We're going to be doing a reaction video to it. Hey, this might get blocked in some areas, like some part of the countries. I'm sorry if that happens, y'all. Y'all just ain't going to be able to hear it. But, hey, as y'all can see, I've already subscribed to Kendrick. And do I need to tell y'all to subscribe to this man? Probably more than half of y'all is already subscribed to this man. But stay tuned though, because we do have a special surprise. I have a very special surprise for y'all at the end. But now, let's go ahead and get straight into the video, y'all. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all subscribe. We are on our way to 30K. Let's get it.
Reincarnated, I'm a stargazing. Life goes on, I need all my babies.
Woke up looking for the broccoli. High key, keep a horn on me. That could my CIP. Ownership, the blueprint is by me. Mr. Get Off, I get off at my feet.
Bro, that was so random.
What's the password?
I see dead people.
You late.
Mother on that beat, ho.
Hey, mustard on the beat, ho. Debo, any rap nigga, he a freak.
My boy, I ain't gonna lie. You already messed up the first part of it. First off, my G, I would have gotten an actual real... Nah, let's keep going. Hey, let's keep going. Because I'm going to be real. I'm like, bro, you already messed up because I would have got a real gangster to end up doing this.
Throw man down, call like Amber Lambs. Tell him, breathe, bro. Nail a nigga to the cross. He walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me. Fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body. I'm John Stockton.
But then again, coming to think about it, Kendrick Lamar be having hidden messages in his videos.
Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pole on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Dad, fuck him up. I'ma do my stuff.
Oh, bro, that's crazy. That's the over.
Trolling like a bitch, ain't you tired?
Oh, man, that's disrespectful.
They not like us. You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there something? Be rest, that's for bitching. You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie.
Hey, calm it down. Have y'all seen the hidden messages that this dude, Kendrick Lamar, already had put in front of y'all face? I already seen some of the hidden messages that this dude already had put in front of our faces.
Flipped over your boxes, or over your foe. The other vaginal option. pussy. Nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content. Might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne Grow while he was in jail. That's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home. Y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central. Nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs a pillow. That predator moving flocks. That
name gotta
be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the pot. Ay, put the wrong label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the box. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 guy. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zon. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay,
ay.
They not like us. 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 Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil Baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your first street cred. Thug makes you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Quavo said you can be from Northside. But 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. Here was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69.
Boy, I know you hot. I know you gotta be hot wearing a leather jacket outside, my boy.
Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God.
Hey, run for your life. Hey.
Let me hear you say, OVO.
OVO.
Say, OVO. Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locking? Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way.
The disrespect is so real. It is so real. Okay, that was basically it of the video. Like, bro, that's crazy. I seen so many hidden like messages in this video alone. And Kendrick Lamar being Kendrick Lamar, yeah, he has some hidden messages in his videos and in his lyrics and stuff like that. Let me know what y'all had thought of the video as well too. And hey, if you had made it to the end, I got that special announcement. I'm going to be doing a giveaway, y'all. I'm going to be doing a giveaway. There's going to be, I didn't get a chance to do the 10K one. So I'm going to put the 10K with the 20K as well. So we're going to end up having 4 winners. 4 winners, y'all. All you have to do is just literally go down into the description. Follow me on any one of them social medias. Like, literally, you got Instagram, Twitch, Kick, like Twitter, any one of them, and comment done. And also comment down like, hey, what's your favorite part in the music video or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Or did you end up liking a song? Like, tell me what's up. Talk to your boy. I'm not afraid to like be in the comments with y'all, you feel me? But yeah, there's going to be 4 winners. We're going to be doing a giveaway. We're going to be giving away $25 gift cards and stuff like that to each person. So, hey, that's y'all way of joining in. Make sure y'all comment down and let me know what's up. And I'm out, y'all. Peace.